By the end of this year, we are expecting it to be like 1.5 or $1.5 billion. So it's an increase of by 50% actually. Just recently, last week, we had the Astana Club meeting where State Minister for External Affairs, Mr. attended that meeting, and he had the chance to meet with our Speaker of the Parliament and Minister of Foreign Affairs, and we, of course, discussed many issues of bilateral interest, and they agreed that the next meeting of the Intergovernmental Commission will be in January in New Delhi. And as already was mentioned here, Kazakhstan is the biggest supplier of uranium to India. So far, for the last 10 years, we supplied 9,000 tons of uranium, and the next contract is coming for 2024.